Hello guys, how are you? We're heading to the mountain to shoot our bows. I will show you where we're going with my family, of course. We're gonna try to hunt some squirrel or rakchak with our bow. So come on, let's go! Since we haven't found any squirrel or rakchak, we're just gonna go practice our shooting our bow here. There's our target. So we're gonna try to shoot our bow here instead because we didn't find any rakchak or squirrel. So come on, join us.
Look like you're handy, like a kidnapped victim that doesn't want her face to be
shown.
Kenzie, where?
There you go. Good job. Good job, Kenzie.
The middle again.
Oh my golly. Mommy didn't put it in today.
Okay, I'd turn the fish to be almost dead on. It's slightly pretty up. Is that correct? Yeah. First pin, buddy. Top pin.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the thing.
Why does it not look like it's going to hit it at all?
Okay. I'm going to shoot the center of the top
this
right.
This pink arrow does not like this thing. Oh, come over it.
Right in there. I moved it like 10 minutes.
Somebody moved it.
Tell me why. What did you get there into behind you? Okay. It has to do with the consistency of your hold, I guarantee you. You just extend that attachment, right? You gotta get so that you pull back and put the face in the same spot every time. And look, if you're doing fingers, this matters too.
I don't have one of those.
Oh, the close one is not bad. Anyway, I've hit 50% too late. And you don't like this string. I like the same one.
Okay. 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 Okay.
I do good in 20 yards. Holy crap.
This is 10 yards.
I know, that one earlier.
No, just a minute. Let me shoot. Let me shoot one more into the bottom left corner.
I only shot 3.
And then let me shoot one more into the bottom right corner.
Okay, we got it, we're
good. Uh-oh, who shot that?
Let's go here.
Maybe I'm gonna ruin your arrow.
Woo! Cool, cool, cool.
Get it, Pat.
You're moving it good.
Do you see a shot anymore?
How do you see a shot? Oh, I see something. Is that a rock or a piece of wood? Okay.
Kenzie, don't.
Good job. Nice shot. Wow. Good job.
Because it comes out of the rooster, it's a different color. And
good job.
Hen feathers.
Yeah, right at the hole, Dad. You missed.
Good job.
Good job.
Good video, Daddy. Good. Awesome.
Not even.
Try to use the top pin, Harley. Shoot the top right.
Good job.
Barely. This can.
Because it was barely. Ooh. Then I'll tell you that.
Wee.
When I miss the deer's heart that
spook.
Far, that's going to hit the deer's heart still.
Spook.
It was hard for me to aim with this.
Good job.
Okay. This is ruining my fingers. Without the glove, Hiram, let's see. Hiram, let's see without the glove.
Good job.
With the glove. I didn't use an arm guard, Hiram. I didn't use an arm guard. How do I shoot without an arm guard? Did you need a glove when you were there?
Oh, look at those. Good job.
You can, if you just keep on gritting your teeth and going through it, you can build big calluses on your fingers, but I've never done that. Okay. What's this one? These are my group with yours, Hiram. Which one was yours? Did you shoot any?
One.
Then you stole the rest of it.
Okay, so that's yours. That's yours. Oh, those are yours.
Don't throw arrows, Kenzie.
Yours.
Yours went to the right spot, just one spot. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
What happened?
The head.
Son of a monkey. Son of a nutcracker.
All right, guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed our video for today. It's time to wrap up and we're gonna go get some dinner and head home. Thanks for watching. Like, hit, and share.